before doing the plastering with the fine sand mortar, so we need to have a cement and water content in order to bond the fine sand mold to the slab. So this is the mixture that needs to be done for the surface before doing the plastering. This is water and cement mixture.